what they have, they already had. They were, as they experienced, they didn't want any part of it. They wanted to get to Chicago and start a whole different sphere. And Ali Wolf said something really incredible to me. I said, I heard him play the slide guitar, I like, he sat with his guitar. I tell you, Wolf could play Mississippi Delta blues guitar. He just chose not to. But he did play a lot of his records. And I heard him sing there playing quite excited. He was his own waters, you know. And he could do that. I mean, Wolf could really do it. And I heard him play and you know, he was talking to this man, and it sounded like something Frank Sinatra would say. That's what I said, Wolf, how come you play guitar in the beginning of the show? And he got really indignant. He goes, I got a guitar player. That guy was beneath it. I got my own chauffeur. I don't need to do that. I was like, wow. See what I'm saying? I'm like, oh, people don't need it.
Yeah.
They were, you know, a level of success. Hey, you know what I say to people now? I got a guitar player.
So that's your right there.
So I want to have the best.
Turn it on here.
So,
let's play the chord for that one.
No. God, I know. I tell you, one cat, when he played, when he could get him to play, when he get up on a bandstand, especially with a band, Lizard's name was John Lee Hooker. If you walked in the room and you had any notoriety playing music, like, if one of the monkeys walked in with a guitar, the monkey that won't get through. Because he wanted other people to play. You know, he's like, you know.
Some people in the crowd probably wouldn't want to do it.
Well, he just said, well, I don't have to play. I'm John Hooker. And then he was like, and he was right. So if you were somebody who walked in, who knew you, and then he played, you were up there. He did you up there, he'd just chill.
But what a
treat it would be for that musician who walked in and went to play John Hooker. Well, you look at the best. I mean, no, I mean, even if it's like a Tom Waits captain, or the Bishop captain, or John Hammond, or Ron Roberts, or something like that, it's get you up there.
Yeah.
Well, with Hooker didn't know he got me up there, and I'm just playing here. And between two of us, it's hard to use the play.
But the neighbor would go, what do you just go, holy shit, what am I doing up here?
No, I just a dumb cat, you know. I said, who wants me to play, I'll play. But, you know, it wasn't unique
because I played exactly like you did.
Yeah. There wasn't a unique thing. I clapped things differently, so it's a treat. So I said, well, I wanted to hear Hooker. I said, well, Hooker, I'm Eagles in New York. I said, yeah, because that's all I know. So, and he dug that. You know, it's, he'd say, well, you know my songs. All two of them.
Exactly.
Or a variation of what you said.
Big iron.
Remember? Well, yeah. That we'll get into later. That's a tribute. Maybe hear that story.
I drink alone. Yeah, with nobody. I drink alone. Yeah, with nobody. Yeah, you know I drink alone. I prefer to be by myself. Look at him. Not every morning, just before breakfast. I don't want a coffee and tea. Just to remind me by watching. That's all I ever need, cause I drink alone. Yeah, when nobody is. Yeah, you know what I drink alone. I prefer to be by myself. The other day I was sleeping, I woke up terrible too. I thought about my Jack Daniels and his partner Jimmy Beam, and he's right alone. Yeah, with nobody else. Yeah, you know what I drink alone. I don't want nobody else.